What it do, YouTube? It's your man's Big Yogi back again from our Copies Cafe. Here to bring you another banger. Been getting a lot of requests for Stogie T's Diet Coke Freestyle, a tribute to my man Ricky Rick. So I'm not going to hold this up, man. Let's go ahead and get in. Here we go.
Yesterday's price is not today's price.
That's right.
Yesterday's price is not today's price.
You rather be a meme or a memory. Live with integrity, Stogie anti-celebrity. Auntie telling me Jesus rose for your lapses. Hard to get it when he put bro in a casket. He who go in the fastest, clear the road but crashes. And watches these mediocre wannabes pass us. It's lopsided where I'm from, check your atlas. Africa's drawing backwards, it's double the size, they map it. Broken logic, papa not home, he nomadic. It's tragic, shacks have single story addicts. Where the pushers move keys like porting classics. And the only movements out here.
Listen. Knowledge, kicking knowledge. First of all, he said Africa is written down backwards. It's on the map. It's only half the size that it. Listen, he's telling the truth. I keep trying to explain to people when they say, "Oh, Africa." I'm like, you understand that Africa is a whole continent. It's not like one country. Like we live in America. There's what 30, 40 different countries in Africa. Like a lot of people don't, they can't get that through their head. They think everybody, oh, he's African. No, but we're from where? Is he Nigerian, Ethiopia, Ghana? Like you can't tell them, you can't say they're just from Africa. Africa is the continent, and there are several different countries that are contained within the lands of Africa. So people need to get their education up. And they need to understand this, is that you can't just use that as a blanket term for everybody. So anyway, I just wanted to touch on that little piece of knowledge, that little nugget that my man Stogie threw out. So let's go ahead and keep it going. There we go.
Check your atlas, Africa's drawing backwards, it's double the size, they map it. Right. Broken logic, papa not home, he nomadic. It's tragic, shacks have single story addicts. Where the pushers move keys like porting classics. And the only movements out here is the dancers, the dieters, X and pills from medicine cabinets. Right. Shit, I don't know the recipe, just rest in peace captions. Heresy from pastors, metal with kids, legacy shattered, inevitably tagged, generational baggage. Haters on the gram click, betas with the antics. No, I prefer grilled salmon over canned fish. Bo Brady, my brother, can't say it enough. Move with grace, don't fear man, God is enough.
Right.
No one to vent to, I'm older, torn by myself. Die a hero or live long enough to bury my man's horrors. You left us broke, and me grow up with stress. Cold sweats, the hood pose a threat like Cobra necks. I was only 12, shoulder length. Mama hold a text, if this medal fit anybody, no Boba Fett. The road to success is...
Ooh, he said he only 12, and his mom got the joint out talking about this medal fit anybody. Like, look, moms ain't playing. She not playing. Still, you telling that real deal, man. Let's go.
Mama, hold the text of this medal fit anybody. No Boba Fett. The road to success is bumpy. Hold on to your friends. You just a player. Either God is the coach or the ref. Slow your step. It's doable. Hold your breath. Know yourself. No more funeral. See you at Cotton Fest.
Yeah.
Imagine being a player and the score tied. Shot is left to me and there's no time. The number on his jersey is embroidered 9. Brazilian, Nosario, and gold sights. Everybody cheering when you offside. But don't be frown when you lift that Ballon d'Or, right? Detroit shit, we bring that Motown vibe. If your band's bigger, see it in the strobe lights. Winnie was our only living leader. When our men were on the island breaking stone lime. You on a diet, coke pills, and off-white. My audience got a penchant for dope lines.
Nah, man, thanks to you, bro. Like, man, the fun element, you know, of what you're doing, you know, is so live and apparent.
Yeah.
And the sharpening of skills for everybody is so live and apparent, and the appreciation, whether you're a new artist or an old artist or a commercial rapper or an underground rapper, what you're doing, man, is amazing. So, man, I just want to give you a big up and thank you for also giving us a you know, a space to be part of the movement that you were doing today, and that you've been doing. And like, you know, I just, you know, I'm really grateful that, you know, the light of hip hop will never die, bro. Light of hip hop will never die. No matter what anybody says, as long as somebody got two words to put together, you know, that's all it takes. And, you know, you're putting that right at the forefront, bro. It's amazing, man.
Respect, Ricardo. Yo, we appreciate you, bro. We go, yo, hear your flowers. Take your flowers, nigga. Take your flowers.
Yeah, take your flowers. Yeah. First of all, big ups and respect to Ricky Rick. I know it's been over a year or so now since that happened, but you know, my man's real. Stokey T's real. And I've actually done a couple Stokey T songs, and he not out here just playing around. He out there trying to bless people with knowledge. He out there trying to, you know, wake the crowd up, man, let y'all know what's really going on. He's trying to get the plight of the people out and spread into the public so people understand what's really happening. And that's real rap, man. That's real rap. You know what I mean? So look, if there's anything else y'all want me to listen to, keep it coming. And by the way, if you guys like the channel, please hit the like and subscribe. I really need your help. There's a few more things I need to do with the channel, but I can't do it yet until I get some support and some backup. You know what I mean? So I need you guys to get us going here and hit that like button and hit that subscribe and join the family. You know what I mean? I love all y'all. Hope y'all love me back. This is your man's Big Yogi coming to you from Hot Copies Cafe. And like I always tell you guys, handle your business, and we out. Peace.